In 1998, environmental activists in Switzerland liberated over 3,000 goldfish from a pet store, releasing them into a local lake. The act was a protest against keeping fish as pets, leading to both criticism and amusement from the public.